Well, she's describing it to the Italian magazine Diva e Donna as a really passionate relationship. Now, the German company Telefonica Germany has reacted by cancelling a major advertising contract. They just said that there's no way that they can continue to have her as their face with some of this kind of stuff that she said. One of the spokespeople said that she has failed to distance herself from comments on the conflict in Libya. So, what did this model say, Kira? Well, she said that she had been dating Mutasim Gaddafi for 4 years, and she said this to the magazine, and I'm quoting, she said, "I didn't have contact with him since the uprising broke out, but our relationship was one of passion." She also went on to say that the Gaddafi family is not as they are being depicted. She described them as normal people. She also, finally, Kira, went on to say that she was really crying for Libya and the Libyan people, and she felt that the rebels really did not know what they were doing. And by the way, there was this other model who was an ex-girlfriend of Mutasim Gaddafi who ended up having to be evacuated from Libya, and she ended up going to Malta and described him also as a pretty decent guy and that they were friends. Kira?
And do we know anything, have we heard anything more from her, how she met Gaddafi's son, why she dated him, why the relationship continued on for 4 years apparently?
She hasn't really given any specifics, but I mean, he had a lot of money, you know, and he seemed to have an affinity toward models. And one of them described him as being a great guy, lots of fun, taking her to St. Bart's, which is a luxury resort place and an island in the Caribbean, to Monaco, plenty of gifts of Louis Vuitton bags. So they're not really revealing many more specifics. I guess you wouldn't really want to right now, given what's happened. But this model, Vanessa Hessler, is coming out defending him, and she's insisting that she's staying by her comments, that this was a normal family, and that she was sad to see what happened in Libya.